Arpita Khan and Ayush Sharma are celebrating their 6th wedding anniversary today. The couple, who are parents to two lovely kids, took to social media to wish each other on the occasion with throwback pictures. They also penned heartfelt notes for each other. Ayush and Arpita tied the knot in Hyderabad's Falaknuma Palace on November 18, 2014. This is the first time the couple isn't celebrating their anniversary together, as Ayush is currently away from home for work. What did Arpita Khan write for husband Ayush Sharma? Arpita Khan shared a number of throwback photos of herself with her husband Ayush Sharma. Along with the photos, she penned a long note in which she wrote that she is missing him. She wrote, "From being my friend to being my husband, I cherish the journey we decide to pave together. I am glad we gambled our lives to each other 6 years back. Happy anniversary, my love. For the first time we are not celebrating together, but I am so happy you're doing what you love doing best. To many more year of togetherness, happiness, gossip, fights, differences, and I miss you, love you at Ayush Sharma."